one's on an Xcube2 at 70 watts with a tfv4 triple coil.